catch. That went to about third slip. I was looking at the celebration from Paul. It was almost as good as the catch, but not as good. Look at him make the grab. Look at the angle and then the hang time.
Just to start, Mitchell Johnson would have wanted McCullum trying to go onside across the ball. What a screamer from Haddon. We've already seen one of those this season, and that is an absolute ripper. That is as good a catch as you'll see. Diving in front of first slip. Brendan McCullum got the 24 New Zealand, 27 for 1.
Ripper from Brad Haddon, angled across, wasn't quite there. McCullum trying to hit it wide of mid on. Wide of mid on. And Haddon made the decision to go, and he is there flying. Just look at his body off the ground there. Look at that. That is spectacular stuff. Some action shot there. Look at Cameron White diving away to try and take cover as soon as he saw Haddon commit. Brilliant work. We'll be right back.